We had beautiful weather here for this weekend, mostly sunny skies and highs in the upper 80s. Overnight tonight, partly cloudy, mild, with those temperatures dropping down into the mid-70s. Now, we've got some big changes here for the upcoming work week. Starting tomorrow, we're going to have a volcanic eruption right near Charlottesville, and it's going to make things rather toasty across the area. We're going to see lava spill out into central Virginia and make temperatures in Richmond at 350 degrees, Fredericksburg at 345, Charlottesville, the hot spot, at 400. Not as hot off towards the tidewater. A little bit more comfortable with highs near 100 degrees. The reason why, we're going to have tidal waves moving in ahead of this, a global superstorm developing off towards the Atlantic Ocean. This thing is headed our way, but the key to the forecast, right before this thing makes landfall, it is going to be deflected by Godzilla. Now, a lot can change between now and then. We're looking at the latest data. We'll continue to bring you the very latest. I do want to encourage you, though, that if you ever do see a sleeping coyote, do not wake it. Bad idea. Okay, here's the forecast. Volcano 350 there for Monday. Global superstorm on Tuesday. We could see maybe about 200 inches of rainfall, wind gusts up to 1,000 miles an hour. Godzilla Wednesday. I'll be honest, I have no idea what's going to happen on that day. After that, though, how about this to finish off the work week? Low humidity, lots of sunshine, with highs in the upper 80s heading into next weekend.